or might I say Terry Vivekananda Drats.
You see, he put in me Vivekananda, right?
And I want to say thank you, Roshanji, and it's so great to have Auntie Dolly. You're the one who started this whole thing. Come on, give her a round of applause for me. But I am so proud of Lakshmi because I knew her as a little girl. Avenue D Mandir, remember? We used to go there, play me harmonia, Naklil Dantal, whatever it is. We had a wonderful time in Brooklyn, Avenue D Mandir. Lakshmi was just a little girl, but she followed in the footsteps of her mom. And, you know, I'm so proud of her. Yes, yes, yes. I see she's smiling.
I thought of a big, big girl.
Well, Allah, they get big, you know? But Auntie Dolly, I got to tell you something else. Pagua in Guyana, you would not believe it. At the stadium, she's a part of that. She makes it happen. Over 30,000 people celebrating Pagua every single year at the National Stadium. It's amazing, and it's all races, all religions. Remember, I had the Meiji and thing, all the kids from the orphans, they all came on stage. It is so wonderful. So thank you guys for the opportunity, and I'll make my song very short and sweet. Ryan, our DJ, young DJ, give him a round of applause for me too. Doing a great job. So happy to see the young people upkeeping our culture and, you know, dressing up in all their nice garbs and thing. Let me go.
Casa players in New York City. He helped to train many young TASA players, and those TASA players still come today and they give back to the community. And his grandson Rennie is here today, and Rennie calls me right before anything. He says, Laksh, what is going on? Wait, Sham and Sam, you